So yesterday, Fields the Minecraft and Technoblade were doing a stream where they decided to create a secret organization or a secret syndicate. And well, they needed a, HQ or a secret base of operations, and they decided to create it in the nearby stronghold. So when they said it, I immediately brainstormed all of the ideas of how you can make a base in the stronghold. I mean, that's something that many people did, I think, when they were playing Minecraft. And well, there were a lot of ideas, but then after like goofing around with this guy named DreamXD, I mean, who let this guy on the server? Who is this fanboy? It's not a fanboy. Anyway, they said this.
Activate it, come on.
We were literally just gonna make a table.
We wanted a table, Dream. It was gonna be our meeting room. Come on, Dream, come on, put the blocks back.
And I don't know why, but I just got a wave of inspiration to build this room that they're gonna use as a meeting room with the table of and the portal frames. So I just wanted to share it. I don't usually do those kind of things, or these kind of things actually, where I transform things. I usually do some kind of a build or maybe a let's play here and there, but I really wanted to share this. So roll the time lapse. So I loaded up the Dream SMP seed and I found the exact same Ender portal room that Phil and Techno found. Now at this point I knew how I wanted this room to look. I wanted to use a lot of blackstone, which totally is not gonna make it look like a villain lair. Trust me, it's not, it's just gonna look cool. And well, I wanted to restrain myself from detailing too much, even though I think I did detail a lot for this smaller room. Now at this point, when I finished those archways, I wanted to have some kind of a backdrop for this room. And I was using a lot of nether blocks, even trying to use ancient debris, but in the end the nether bricks worked pretty nicely with the blackstone, so I just decided to use the nether bricks for my little backdrop for this room. And well, at this point I wanted to just, do the table. I mirrored the wall on the other side and I wanted to decorate this table. I had an idea of a podium, so I used dark oak to create a podium and to just, add some chairs around the table to make it look like a meeting table from now. And at this point, I noticed that this room is a little bit tight, so I pulled out the podium and I just widened the room a little bit to make some more space for this podium to feel a little bit more spacious. And when I did that, I wanted to do a little bit more details because I had more space. And what better way to do details than to spawn wither? Yes, I wanted to do a detail of a wither, but I accidentally spawned a wither. Luckily, I managed to kill it with a command before it caused any damage. And well, this time I did it right. And after that, I just decided to use blackstone to simulate like a real wither, which I feel fits really nicely with this room and with this organization in general and with Techno, wither and stuff, blowing up stuff. Now at this point I was almost done with the room. I just did like a basalt for the ceiling and I just wanted to add some little details. So I did a banner in the shape of an Anarchy A, or as close as I can get to an Anarchy A. It doesn't look like an A, but it sure feels aesthetically like that. So, it's a banner for this syndicate or for my, visualization of this room. And after that, only thing that was left to do is to do final touches, final details, and our meeting room is finished. So here it is, the room is finished, or the secret meeting room is finished. Now, I didn't do anything else or any other decoration than just the room, so I have this entrance that uses stronghold and some lava just to make it look a little bit interesting. We have our Anarchy A, and when you go down, you enter in this meeting room. And I really like how it feels. It feels really nicely. Now, my FOV is on normal, but if we go on the 19, this room looks much, much bigger. But I like it at normal because it gives me the right sense of the scale, I would say. And well, when looking around this room, as I said, nothing special. We have, the blackstone, a lot of blackstone. It doesn't look like an evil lair. Trust me, this is not an evil, villain lair. It's just a room for meetings. And I really like it. I really like the idea of using the Ender Portal frame for the table, and I use the warped slab instead of the dark prismarine as I used before, because warped slab feels a little bit nicer for the table. And I will install the stasis chambers. Now I wanted to connect them to the redstone, but the way I've built this room doesn't support redstone over here. I can't close this trap door easily. So I just gave up and I just left the room here, so it's like a manual summon of the member. Let's say if they put their Ender Portal or Ender Portal Ender Pearl in the stasis chamber. So we have some kind of a ceiling like decoration over here to connect the table to make it feel like it's a center of the attention, even though it already feels like a center. This just emphasizes it and makes it a little bit more interesting. I still can't get over this idea. This looks really nice. It looks like a real wither, and I really love it. I really love the idea of using walls and blocks and wither skulls. It looks extremely nice. Now this room is also a little bit bigger because this lava would like light up these blocks, so I needed to make it a little bit bigger, so it's not that symmetrical, but I don't think that's the problem. As you can see, we have one block here and we have two blocks here, so it's not that symmetrical, but not that big of a problem, I would say. And well, that's it. That's our room. Nothing special, honestly, but I really loved it. I wanted to share it. I hope you liked it. And well, if you want to see me maybe expand on it, make it even better, if demand for it will be big, I may do it. Maybe, I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't know. There is a lot of ideas, like a secret exit, ability to spawn withers if this like secret room is compromised, so you can destroy everything immediately with withers. Place for an armory for all the members to use, like weapons and tools if they need to, and so many other ideas and things. And maybe making this stronghold into a labyrinth to find this room or other rooms. There is so many ideas I have. I don't know how long it will take me to build everything, but yeah, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this little video. Nothing special, and like I said, not something that I do usually. I usually just do builds that I want to do, or maybe a little let's play here and there. So something I wanted to share. Hope you enjoyed, and well, I hope to see you in the next video. I'm gonna give you an Ender Portal frame. Okay, great. Take it, take it. So DreamXD can't find your Ender Portal and destroy it because he doesn't like ant. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There is a world download for this in the pinned comment down below and in the description.
Subscribe to
It's so
Technoblade. I need
fucking
6 million
easy. Oh my
subscribers.
god.